Let's welcome Shraddha Srinath on my show. You said my upbringing is something which made me switch to sustainability easily.
Where are the trees? Why is it so hot? Why is it not raining enough? You know, it suddenly felt the change. So I grew up being a big nature's girl.
What would you tell those people who want to live a conscious, responsible life?
Our future generations may continue to live on planet Earth, but their quality of life may be terrible. That scares me. I mean, this is all I have to tell people. Like, yes, you have to make some effort. Little bit goes a long way, right. But start somewhere.
I remember you mentioning about information, education about the subject.
Right.
Where should they go look for such information?
I always tell people, like, follow people on social media who talk about this stuff.
Do you have any favorite accounts that you follow?
My favorite would be...
I heard you also have a restaurant per se, if I'm not wrong.
Yes, I do.
How did that start?
Life is not easy. You want to make something, you want to make a brand, you have to work hard.
Correct.
You lose money, but then you learn something out of it.
Shraddha, I've seen you wear some beautiful handloom saris. Is it a choice to promote handloom, or do you just love saris?
I was fascinated with saris and I wanted to be like, I wanted to quickly grow up and wear saris.
So what is your idea about sustainable fashion?
Oh my God, I have so much to talk about it.
Please tell me about how you explored bioenzymes, and did you face any challenges while doing it?
June 2020 is when we officially started using bioenzymes for cleaning the house.
Do you think empowering women can also bring some kind of sustainability and economic stability?
I feel like women empowerment to me is...
What are the three things that you think film industry can bring in to steer towards sustainability?
I've always wondered, after like a film shooting is done, what do they do with the clothes?
Skydiving or scuba diving?
Ooh.
Before you leave, we have a beautiful hamper that we curated from Yellow Veranda.